I thought I had it all, the fame, the success. But something was missing. So I hit the road. Tokyo showed me art. Paris showed me the emptiness of luxury. And Dubai pushed me to face my fears. I met people who changed me. A musician in New Orleans, kids in Rio, and a free-spirited photographer in Bali. As I traveled, I confronted my demons and found my love for music again. I've returned a different man, ready to share my story and inspire others through my music.